Well, I'm busting. What's this? It's just up here, isn't it? Yes. Okay.
Is at the top of that mountain. That's where the vault key's being held. The Slab King is up on the other cliff. He can help us get past the bunker outside the control core. Hopefully.
Intruder! We got an intruder!
Intruder, huh? Sounds like I'm getting another assassin. All right, boys! Fight like badasses or die like bitches!
You'll have to fight to the slab, Cersei King.
I'm gonna choke and scoop. You're lifeless.
Hi. Fuck, but that is a bit impressive, I guess. Didn't think I'd actually live there. Hold up. Okay.
What you hit?
Stop. Another one down.
I tried to keep to myself, but no. You Hyperion bastards had come after me. You just had to kill Dawson. You want to treat me like a bandit? That's exactly what I'm gonna be.
I wonder if they could be shooting me.
Mm.
Well, face McShooty. Will you just die?
Ouch.
Oh, this is gonna be annoying. So well.
You made it to my throne room.
I see a badass.
Time for the real. Hey.
Okay, that's just annoying. I have the high ground.
Somewhere.
So what you owe?
You are the biggest badass of all time! And you... I was wondering when Roland would call in that favor. So... the fuck?
Great job. With Brick's crew on our side, we should have an easier time getting past the bunker protecting Angel. Come on back and we'll see about getting through that door that'll only open for Jack.
Let me get the door for you.
You know, I used to have a corrosive infinity pistol. I forgot what happened to it. Oh wow.
Great.
Ooh. Echomancer.
With one mortar assault.
Targeting beacons initialized. Beginning mortar bombardment.
King, he's using mortars again! He's using mortars!
Oh, crap! Slam! We gotta stop those mortars or there won't be nobody left to help you with the force.
Authorized.
What was this one again? Also, the Infinity Pistol is really good to get if You just want to just shoot your fans and just keep healing them.
I see another beacon! Let's rip it out!
Oh, bad warloader.
Hold it right there.
Ooh, shit. Hey, warloader. Kidding me. Hello, what's that?
Slab, I'll meet you back at Sanctuary. Oh, and just so you know, my slabs will probably still try to kill you because they're freaking idiots. Don't feel bad about killing them. I never
do. Ooh. Oh shit. That scared me. Whoops. Forgot how to turn that gate off.
Hyperion recommends taking several deep breaths before swearing vengeance upon whatever killed you.
Buzzard. Oh, that's what they get for trying to shoot me. Ow. Actually, oh, this is overkill gun with the B shield.
Roland?
Brick.
Never thought I'd be back here. Last time we talked, you didn't sound too eager to see me again.
Times changed. We need all the help we can get.
Even from a bloodthirsty psychopath?
Who called you that? Jack?
No. You did. 3 years ago.
Oh. Sorry. It's good to have you back, Brick.
Good to be back.
And kiss each other.
Seriously.
To be honest, I got no idea how to get past a door that'll only open for Jack.
Sorry to interrupt, but we've little time. Get to the City of Opportunity. To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack.
Hey, I got a job for you.
Passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in Opportunity, I can get you through that door.
As much as I hate telling you to listen to her, Angel's the best lead we got. You already know not to trust her, but be careful.
You want my camera? And you can borrow it on one condition. Anything you shoot better involve naked flesh?
Great. Take that camera to Opportunity. And,
Jack destroyed my underdome after I dusted it. And now he wants to build his own arena just to opportunity and killed
the Bane. Marcus.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you?
Well, I'll keep that one.
Try not to die.
Hey, you Vault Hunter. I found this when I was out in the borderlands. You want it? Sorry, I got no more loot on me. If you see me again later, though, I might have something for you. If you see me in town later, hit me up. I might have something else for you.
I knew I hadn't heard the last of that gun. I bought it off a guy a few months ago. Great gun, but it's cursed. I sold it to a bandit named Horace.
Sorry. That's all I got for now. Oh, but while you're here...
Billy.
To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in opportunity...
Every good war is won in the mind. So long as Jack's got those propagandastic statues of himself around opportunity, we can't truly win this war. Go, minion! Blast those statues to bits!
I ain't a real doctor. See you real soon, I'm sure.
The statues are bulletproof! This round, inanimate object! You for a deactivated constructor. Then, you can use it to cut through the statues
Not one button. There we are.
pissing me off!
Oh. Okay. Now I've just got every area in this place, and there's a foreman.
It's a vault hunter!
Yep.
Challenge completed. Oh, he dropped a key. Do a lady a favor and grab it. Every key fits in a lock, sugar. Check the containers, see if that key opens one of them.
Eyes open, boys. We're hearing reports of vault hunters infiltrating the city. Don't be afraid to run. We're not getting paid enough for this crap.
Sounds like that key was just the right size. See if there's anything useful in there. If I know my explosives, and I'd like to think I do, you could use those charges to flood the construction site. If you'd blow up the nearby retaining wall and flood those pits, I'd be awful grateful.
Old Balloon Tits is still holding a grudge against me, huh? I mean, don't get me wrong, I get it. Once you've eaten prime rib for free, it's hard to go back to sucking down hamburgers for cash. If you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about?